stop. Once again, this is the second Mayor's Cup Conquest in celebration of the 50th founding anniversary of San Agustin de Arizpira. is still Jared Mitra of 87 Racing Team, followed by Rob Romento of Pro Motorsports. Then we have here McLean Aguilar of GA1 Racing. On fourth position, that's Moro Tawasong from PM111 Yamaha Racing. Up here next is Bubu Antonio from Team Honda JMS.
Yeah.
sabi ang Kawasaki KX40cc. I think that's what the man found. On bike number 1, gas-gas 450cc. That is Patlima Gila. We also have here a Honda CRF450cc. Bike number 5, that is Bobo Antonio. And still more to more battles for the 6th position between Jason Ayala and David Malibu. This is still Jared Mitra, the young master Jared Mitra from the 87 Racing Team.
Pag-arating na ikot natin na lumalayo
Isipin nyo, from last to first sa Liga, si Franco Famoso. On the fourth lap, he started as last. And now, let's see if he will maintain up to the last lap, the first position. Once again, that is Franco Famoso, followed by Young Master Jeric Mirka in 7 races. That was a good show! And we are now entering the last lap of our races. Hiling-ibot na lang para sa ating Open Riders. Woo! Here we are, for the last few corners left. Right on my spot, I can see the checkered flag waving. It's waving for bike number 111. That is Borno Famoso! And we have Ralph Pimento! Music off, DJ! Ang intense ng laban. Let's now have it for our DJ. Mukhang na-enjoy naman ng ating mga kababayan dito sa Balayan City. Mayora! Isang parerang pa ulit next year! Hindi po, maraming maraming!